Hey.
Hi.
You guys want a drink?
I'll just have a water.
Technically, water is a drink.
Really, Professor? You drink it? Is that how water works? Because I was just going to smear it on my skin and hope I absorbed it.
Or you could, you know, pour it over your shirt.
What's with you?
You're always correcting people.
That's absolutely right.
I never noticed it before, and now it's literally driving me crazy.
Figuratively. Okay, maybe so, but it's no worse than you using the word literally in every other sentence.
Don't they teach vocabulary in Canada?
They literally don't.
They literally don't.
Shut up, Marshall. That's nothing compared to your thing of singing what you do all the time.
What?
Paying my bills using my turn address label from a charity that I haven't given money to. Writing a check cause now I feel guilty. The Salvation Army does not fight fair. Heading down to the basement today with my laundry and a roll of quarters. But I'm back too soon because I left the room without detergent and a fabric softener.
Wow. Rhymes are so sloppy.
Oh, come on. What about you, Barney? Okay? You... always...
Oh, interesting, interesting. Everyone has annoying habits but me.
Oh, got it. Okay, you sometimes talk in a weird, high-pitched voice.
And you're constantly using lame catchphrases.
And sometimes you space out and don't even pay attention to what we're talking about.
I'm sorry, what? Oh, see? You can't think of anything, because I'm awesome!
All three, right there.
Well, technically, awesome wouldn't be a catchphrase, if anything. It's more of a catchword.
Oh, I literally want to rip your head off!
You mean figuratively!
No, I literally mean literally. Literally, literally, literally. Oh, my God! Lily, what are you eating? Gravel?
Oh, I know, right? It sounds like cufflinks going up a vacuum cleaner.
Why don't you sing about it?
Because I don't sing about everything I do.
No, sometimes you just sing nonsense sentences like a stroke victim. And what's worse, they're catchy. Apple orchard, banana cat dance, H663. See, we know that one because once you sang that for like 3 hours. What the hell is that?
That's my password. AOBCD8663.
There's another one. It's called Golden Reliever, where this dog...
Yeah, we can guess.
All right, guys. I'm a lawyer.
And just like that, we stopped fighting and celebrated Marshall's success. You see, when someone's bad habits are pointed out to you, it's hard to ignore them.
I'm a lawyer now, because I passed the bar. I'm imposing martial law on this champagne.
Are you literally on cloud nine right now? Maybe you never have to take the bar again.
Oh. Actually, if he practices law in another state, he will have to. But New York, it's a great state to practice law in.
Lawsuit up!
But if you love them enough, those bad habits are easy to forget.